Sorry. I'm recording now if you want to release a behind the scenes video afterwards.